front of Gray on this second down and long. And here's a play action. Tannehill's in trouble. Thrown for a loss back at the 2 yard line. And Allen, along with Crick, they storm the Aggie quarterback.
Well, you talked about the offensive tackles being true freshmen. There's a look at Matthews, and he's going to be a great player one day, but he's going up against a veteran and a senior in Pierre Allen, who has a